I think the experience is more valuable than the money. I mean, obviously the money is huge, but you know, for me, moving forward, wanting to play out here, knowing that I can put four solid rounds together, and you know, even with having a few mistakes here and there, and still, you know, finish okay and be able to compete against, you know, players out here, it's big for me moving forward on Symetra and into next year, hopefully. Yeah, I don't mind it actually. I'm a little more used to it now, and it's kind of nice, I think, you know, just to have people behind you and really supporting you. And like I said the other day, I mean, they're usually always cheering you on no matter how it goes, but it's nice to have that support backing you, especially playing at home. You know, and now that I've played two at home, I'm getting more support than I probably would, like, if I was just, you know, playing in the state somewhere. But it's really nice that I've gotten that experience here, especially being able to finish strong today, with how, you know, in manual life I kind of, it was different because I was much higher and I dropped, but having that last day, like, all those nerves and all that stuff, you know, today I felt like I handled it way better, and it's just another step forward for me. For somebody to say that they respect my character, I think that's huge. I think it's more than, that means more to me than what I look like on, like, how I play in the golf course. You know, that's the one thing, like, I want to be a good role model for younger girls. I want to be somebody that people can look up to, and I want to also, you know, I want to show people that I do have the character. I guess I am, you know, a good person too. I'm outside of just playing golf, so that means a lot to me. And especially coming from somebody who is so decorated and, you know, such an icon in Canadian golf, it's huge.